Hello guys, Sergey, and today I'm bringing you a multiplayer on Battlefield 3. So yeah, as you can see, it's Conquest. Not really keen on this map, but I absolutely killed it on this map today. I got some massive kill streaks out of it. I ran down here, took a right, tank's already down there anyway, so I followed it down, and then the tank started shooting, and no way was I running back down there. Came down here, and then seeing him, bopped him, and then he's came out of a tank, was just around the corner, there it is. So I ran over to that, getting shot from behind, jumped in there, shot him, and then looked behind and there was a tank shooting at us too. So then we decided to shoot back. He jumped out of the tank, got an assist, but halfway through the game, I absolutely nailed it, because I think I got about 5-6 kills in a go. Well, I think it was 5, because I killed one jumping down. Yeah, see this one here was a right ping. In the end, got an assist on him. An assist, sorry. I managed to get the tanks unstuck or whatever jeep thing. So yeah, I followed the tank around and it wasn't bad actually. I think I got a good KD out of it. I must admit. For the map that I like it on. I'm not a big fan of Conquest. I don't know, it's just that most of the maps are massive, and especially that Caspian border. That's a massive map. And I'm not really keen on big maps. So I like close quarter maps. That canal one. I forgot the name of it now. Yeah, seen him, started shooting him, but I didn't get nothing. The tank had him before I even got there, all that chap did before. And so we carried on driving anyway. He got taken out by some rocket. Tried taking me out as well, but completely missed me. And then I seen a chap down here somewhere. Eventually, you will see him. There's a rocket anyway. So yeah, I've been looking at the DLC for Black Ops 2. Do you know the Mob of the Dead? I've been looking at the DLC for that today on the internet, and it just looks absolutely brilliant. Some of the new features that you can get in it is there's a shotgun, but it's got 4 barrels, and when you upgrade it, it turns all green, and you can get the AK-74M, and it's got some really neat camo on. I'm on about, like, it's all orange and black, and it just looks awesome. I like the afterlife as well, where you can actually, well, you can use like electrical powers, find stuff around the map to do with the Easter egg, and then obviously, you gotta use your afterlife power sort of thing to find hidden doors, walk in, use your powers to set the timer off, or whatever they use to trigger the Easter egg. You'll find keys and bits and bobs to use around the map, so if you find keys, you could use them for doors, I think, or something, somewhere in the lines like that. Anyway, so yeah, the characters are in there. I'm not really familiar with the names, but they are famous mob stars, or they are ex-mobs people. The game that I was in today was with IR Reaper. You will see him running around somewhere. He's in my squad as well. We actually did quite well on this map together. The only downside about it is I don't think they should have tanks or vehicles on small maps like this. I know it's Conquest, but they shouldn't have like small maps with vehicles just because it will get too crowded. You won't have nowhere to move. So yeah, it's not been too bad. Hopefully I'll be getting some new games next week or the week after, because I can't keep recording the same mod games, and I said to my partner that I just need some new games to record so it doesn't get boring for the channel, like, because I don't want to keep doing Battlefield or Black Ops, or I still do my walkthroughs because obviously people watch them, and I enjoy making the walkthroughs anyway, and I enjoy making videos of multiplayers as well. It's just, I like to have something different as well for a change. I didn't even know that chap was there who I just shot until he shot down the corridor and he popped up on the map as a red triangle. So, I was quite shocked about that. I finally did get killed. I lost my kill streak. I think by the time I was like 6-7-1 or something at one point. To be fair, I still haven't died yet. With the new DLC for Black Ops 2, if anybody else knows any information, please comment below. I would really like to know your input. I might do, near the end, I'm going to do a question, and I would like people to comment on below. The question's going to be, in Battlefield 3, what is your favourite gun, and what kind of style of class do you run? So, do you have a scope, or red dart, or a bipod? Or
use your ammo.
if it ain't a class, you just like running around with your knife. Please drop a comment on that. I'd really like to know what people would use actually in Battlefield. With me, I like LMGs. I don't know why. As you can see, I'm using the AL-86. I love this gun. It's either that or the P90. I would say. No, yeah, to be fair, I like machine guns. I just love them. You just got so much control when you got a bipod sit on the floor, and you know, you get your bipod out and you can shoot, and the recoil's there, but the recoil ain't bad. Do you know what I mean? It's controlled because it's sitting on the floor. You don't have to hold your breath please drop a comment. I would really like to know what kind of style of class you're in. But here we go. Pop one, pop two, pop three. Turn right, went up the stairs. There's one geezer with an RPG right to the right there. Shoot him, shot him, and then I come downstairs. Took a right, had my back turned, and I got shot in the back. I'll tell you what, this is why I love LMGs, especially this one, because it ain't too big to run around with. You can still run around and still maintain kills. So yeah, I think Connor did quite well in this game. AR Reaper, I'm not sure what he got. I can't remember until I look at the leaderboards at the game. So, I've got another question. When Battlefield 4 comes out, what are people more looking forward to playing? Are they looking forward to playing the single player or the multiplayer? Please comment on below. I would really love to know what everyone's opinion would be on what they would play more, single player or multiplayer. For me, I'm more looking forward to multiplayer, to be honest, because don't get me wrong, single player campaign is going to be absolutely awesome, but I want to see what you can do on multiplayer. I want to see what kind of guns you can get, what kind of vehicles you can get. I pretty much want to, I just want to have a go on multiplayer more. I would play that more, to be fair, because once you complete the campaign, you ain't got nothing else to do, have you? So, and you'll have much more to do on the multiplayer. I want to see what kind of maps there is as well. So yeah, I'm definitely going to be looking forward to multiplayer. Definitely. I'm quite surprised, actually. This game went quite well for me. Especially here. Look at all these, and I only got one. Madness. And I got assist on one, and they'll pop back out. Pop some more off. Got one. All them hit markers. I just... This is what I like about the game, do you know what I mean? Not about the hit markers, but... You don't get no perks, you don't get nothing to help you in the battlefield, do you know what I mean? You just literally got to do it yourself. There's no sleight of hand, there's nothing what Black Ops has got, nothing. This is all just like... Pretty much you got to do this yourself, do you know what I mean? I like this. To be fair, I would prefer this more than Black Ops, but I like Black Ops in a way because you've got zombies. The style of play is okay, but I'm just not liking the way they've set the killstreaks up. So I like getting killstreaks by kills, not killstreaks by score, because I'm not really... I could get a good maintained streak, but then I won't, but then I'll die, do you know? I can't, with kills, I could get like, care package, or whatever, because there'll only be like three kills. So, I love this part, to be honest, because IR Reaper said to me, yeah, I took it, tried taking it down here, and then I got stuck. So then once I got stuck, I reversed it back out once I finally got it unstuck. Give it a sec here. I reversed it back out, and then I just rallied it over. And I finally got it, after all these time trying, I finally got a vehicle to come through here. Because that little barrier used to, well, them little carpets used to stop me. But yeah, so thank you for watching. I've been Sir J. If you like the video, please subscribe, like and comment. Please comment back on the questions I've asked through the game, and I will see you again soon. So thank you for watching. Stay tuned for next time. See you again.